Today on The Journey, we're talking about why build a website with WordPress. WordPress in the hands of a professional can be a thing of pure beauty, but it's still relatively easy to use even if you're not a web pro. It's like being given a race car to drive to the grocery store. In the hands of a pro, you can drive it around a racetrack at 200 plus miles per hour. But in the hands of an enthusiastic amateur like me, you can still drive it to Target and look cool doing it. It'll just get you there a little faster than the other cars on the road.
So let's talk about the benefits for WordPress, not just for your blog, but for your company's entire website, and what makes it the best and most popular platform on the internet. So first off, what is WordPress? Put simply, WordPress is a tool that takes care of the nuts and bolts of publishing content. So hey, you can focus on what you want to convey on your website without having to worry about how to display your material. And WordPress can do so much more than blogging. If you want a business website that does everything you want it to do and doesn't require custom coding, WordPress is it. And this means once you have your domain and hosting space, more on that later, you can build your website yourself and then later go in and add the blog articles yourself.
Are you convinced? Are you ready to start? Either way, we've got six reasons why WordPress is your best choice for your business website. Starting off with, it's free. WordPress itself is 100% free. No fees attached, no strings attached, no guilt that you're using something you shouldn't be paying for, like when you don't donate to Wikipedia, even though you've definitely used it to win an argument or write a term paper sometime in the last 20 years. You know who you are. But the one catch is that you need to host your WordPress somewhere. There are two options, either self-hosted, where you take care of the hosting costs, maintenance, security, responsibilities, or managed hosting, where you pay someone else to take care of the hosting and much of the maintenance and security for you.
And there's a wide variety of themes, which, hey, keeps website design simple. Now the theme, for those of you who don't know, is the outer layer of your website. The vibe, the style, the part that, you know, makes it look good. And with WordPress themes, you can change between any number of different styles and layouts without having to take a coding class. Yes, please, sign me up. And there are themes that are designed specifically for particular industries or fields, like landscapers or photographers, pizza restaurants. You knew I was going to toss that in there. Maybe even a coffee shop with a skate park in the back. I don't know. What a great business idea. But you can choose between free and premium themes. And many of the premium themes are professionally designed, and they're built to have additional capabilities, like, for example, helping with your SEO or working on mobile devices as well as desktop computers.
Now, another great reason to use WordPress is that adding website content is fast and it's simple. When people talk about web design and building a website, this is actually the part that freaks them out. But in actuality, most of that design work is already done. This is why you use themes, because all the design work is already done and pre-installed, and the beautifully themed page or post was created as soon as you click the mouse in the previous sentence.
And updates are easy. You can update your plugins, theme, and even WordPress itself in a matter of seconds. And you can install security updates and change your theme without losing a single picture or a blog post. And it didn't cost you 1 hour of your web designer's time to do it. However, while you can usually update your WordPress site this quickly and easily, there are some rare occurrences that it's not advisable, usually because a couple of conflicting plugins or trying to run an old plugin on a new version of WordPress can break your entire website. Yikes. Then you either need to have a WordPress professional come in to fix it, or you could watch any of our videos on WordPress management.
And then we have plugins. Plugins enable you to do really just about anything on your website. If you want to do it, there are probably plugins to do it. There are plugins to help with your security, your SEO, your audio and video, even checking word count and usage on all of your blog articles.
And good news, help is all around. WordPress is an open source platform with people all over the world contributing to it, making it better every single day. literally millions of knowledgeable users who can help you solve problems and answer questions. And that's why WordPress is used by roughly one-third of all websites on the internet.
And again, WordPress isn't only for blogs. It's one of the most powerful content management systems in the entire world. And once you try it, you'll quickly understand why WordPress is so popular. So no matter what your business is or what you need your website to do, you can do it with WordPress. There are plenty of people already doing it, and you can get the help you need to make your own website a reality.
All right, that's a wrap. But your journey doesn't have to end here. Good news, we have over 200 videos for you to watch.
Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching. This is The Journey.